on the ceiling. They pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast.
DJ Ear Will.
Chris Webb.
They just can't kill the beast.
Can't stop me.
Just can't kill the beast. Can't
I work too hard for this shit, man.
Can't kill the beast.
Too
just
fucking hard.
Can't kill the beast. Can't kill. They just can't kill the beast.
Let me tell you about it real quick.
They stab it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast.
Yeah.
DJ Rockstar.
I could have just been stopped by what's arisen in the past. Sitting in the county cell only 2 years back. Waiting on a phone call from my girl or my dad and my mother as they tried to gather together all the cash to bail me out. And I'm embarrassed of that, cause it was my stupidity that got this felony rap. And now they had to suffer cause of me, and I'm sorry for that. But now the coast is clear and they ain't never sending me back. I was left with fucking nothing, not a dollar to my name. Left with a pen, left with a pad, left with a dream, it's all the same. While I'm thinking I was looking at 3.5 years, still I never shed a tear. I got on the grind with an idea to be great, to make something out of my life and just redeem myself. Enough with all the tough talking shit, Webby, be yourself. Work for it every day, put lyrics to these beats. Now they just can't kill the beast, bitch.
Just can't kill the beast, can't kill the beast. Just can't kill the beast,
can't stop.
Just can't kill the beast.
And that's not being cocky.
Just can't kill the beast.
I'm a hard worker.
Can't,
you know what I mean?
The beast. Can't,
I earn this shit.
Just can't kill the beast.
If you don't think so,
they stab it with their stealing eyes, but
yeah,
they just can't kill the beast.
I was stuck living in my parents' house, working a 9-to-5. Waking up for court at the crack of dawn and loosen up my tie. Waiting for my paycheck in the mail, even though it was low. How the fuck else could I pay for the studio? Cause I know, even back then, that I would make it rapping. It's all I ever thought about, so I knew that it would happen. It had to be, so I gradually put my soul in this music shit. If you don't think I worked every second for it, you stupid bitch. I remember performing in 10 people's show, but still I put my fucking heart into it, even though it seemed I would never make it. Everyone told me I'd never make it, but I had determination and I never let nobody break it. I was set on being famous, I was ready for the anguish that goes into being something that requires mental patience. I grinded and I grinded so everybody would listen. So while I got your ear, I'd like to introduce you to Christian.
Just can't kill the beast, can't kill, they just can't kill the beast.
All I do is work hard, man.
Just can't kill the beast.
Shit, I'm running on no sleep right now.
Kill the beast.
But I'm still up here in the studio.
Can't kill the beast. Can't kill. They just can't kill the beast.
I'ma make it. They trust
stab
that
it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast.
Went through a bunch of situations leading me to dead ends, but I kept the microphone with me just like my best friend. After lots of bullshit, I sat back home and said, fuck it, I'ma do this shit all on my own. Got a strong team behind me and we went the independent route. Step my lyrics up while my competitors are stepping out of my way, cause I'm here to stay, paving the way. Every fucking syllable that I say, I'ma make my way to my dying day, I'ma be okay. I've been booed at and taunted and hated through all this. I've kept my fucking head up, now it's me that they be wanting. I've earned this, I've worked too fucking hard to tell me otherwise. I've made a fucking movement, yo, I'm not like all these other guys. I was born for this, fuck what all the haters said. Any talk about me being fake has now been laid to rest. Took the long road, making it eventually, so fuck a mixtape. This is me fulfilling destiny.
Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice, she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their stealing eyes, but they just can't kill the beast. Can't kill the beast. Can't kill the beast.
Get used to my fucking face, man. I'm not going anywhere. Try to stop me, I dare you. Yeah.
Mass production.